everyone. Welcome to Autopilot Direct's short, sweet, and simple video on how to connect your Bluetooth to your vehicle.
Today we'll be showing you how to connect your phone to this 2013 Acura ILX.
Let's get connected.
First, we'll start with the central console. We'll be hitting this button, phone, and then it would ask you, would you like to add a new phone now? We will scroll down to the right and it will say yes. Press select. Then it would ask you to turn on your phone's Bluetooth setting and put it in discoverable mode. Select OK.
The pairing process requires operation of a Bluetooth phone. For proper system function, a compatible Bluetooth phone is required. Please visit the Hands-Free System website listed in the owner's manual for a list of approved phones and other system information. From the displayed list, select the desired phone.
I will then hit select for
the
phone
that found. The hands-free system is waiting to pair with a Bluetooth phone. Use your phone to search for Bluetooth devices and select hands-free link. When requested by your phone, enter the PIN 0000.
I will then turn on the Bluetooth on my mobile. While it's searching down here, we'll locate it here.
The hands-free system is waiting to pair with a Bluetooth phone. When requested by your phone, enter the PIN 0000.
And then we'll hit pair.
Connection setup is complete. The phone has been added.
Just to confirm that the phone has been connected, you will see a Bluetooth logo on the top right corner. Then your phone has been fully connected.